Black and gold fans who are enjoying their golden years remember way back when. Well, when the thought of the Saints in the Super Bowl was just wishful thinking. But now, an assisted living center, fans told WDSU News reporter Ken Jones why this year's Saints are nothing like what they remember.
If you're a lifelong Saints fan, you know these are the best of times, but you also know you've been in a love-hate relationship with this team for a lot of years.
The old boys had a reputation for hitting the nice spots and everything.
The Saints, an expansion team founded back in 1967, went more than a decade before they managed to win just half the games they played, and two decades before having a winning season.
Your first kickoff, he ran back for a touchdown. Of course, they'd lost the game in the long run, but it was exciting.
Clay Cruz, Vi Kelly, and Rosalie Nakin all are enjoying their golden years here at the St. Francis Villa in River Ridge. And like everyone who comes to daily exercise class, they wear their black and gold supporting the new Saints. But they're still talking about Gilliam's run.
Good old days in Tulane Stadium.
For a lot of folks who've been following the Saints since their inception over 40 years ago, the games have been more about watching individual players rather than hoping for a winning season. But that was then, and this is now. And these are definitely not your daddy's Saints.
Yeah, I don't know how they did it to come up with substitutes when they had people hurt.
Yeah.
You know, people we never heard of before
That's right. They
picked up along the way and turned them into real players.
Real players who made the dreams of these lifelong Saints fans a reality.
But I just thank God I lived long enough to see him win.
But when it comes to winning this year's Super Bowl, as far as Clay, Vi, and Rosalie are concerned, the Saints have already won, despite the outcome of the game that hasn't even been played yet.
I hope they win, but that's a milestone now.
So it doesn't matter if they win.
No, we'd
really.
Like to see
not really. They still are Saints.
Oh, you better believe it.
That is so wonderful. And former Saints quarterback Archer Manning has said that he plans to root for his son, Colts quarterback Peyton Manning, to beat the Saints. But the folks Ken talked with today, well, they say they're okay with the elder Manning's decision because they say they know that blood is thicker than water.